Hello, welcome to SS Unitech Social This Side, and this is part 12 of the course of performance training. So today we gonna discuss about law of reads, that would be logical and physical. So before going forward, if you haven't watched part 11 of this video series, so I would strongly recommend to watch that video where you can understand about the scans, then logical read and physical reads. So let's start with law of reads. So what is law of reads? If we are reading data from large objects like text, nText, image, varcharmax, nvarcharmax, varbinarymax, then law of reads comes into the picture. So here we have three types of law of reads. As we have discussed, we had logical read, physical read and read ahead read. So here we have large object, logical read, large object, physical reads and large object, read ahead read. So in case of logical read, it reads number of large object pages from the buffer pool. Then again, in case of physical read, it would read number of large object pages from the disk. And in case of read ahead read, number of large object pages read from the disk as per read ahead read mechanism, as we have discussed in the last video. Let's have a look in practical. So go to on SQSO Management Studio, and here, as I am using SQL 2017, you may have another versions of SQL Server. So you can use this query, check the log, logical read and physical reads. So here I just want to create a table that is log read, and it would have only three columns. First is ID, that is identity column, and this is also primary key. Then name, that is varchar, and we have L field, that is log field, and this is text. So let me create the table. Let me execute this query. So table created successfully. Now I just want to insert record on this table. So first I want to insert 100 record for the John and then 100 record for the Joanne. So let me execute these two insert statement. So data have been loaded successfully in the table. Now I just want to clean the buffer. So we can use this dbcc drop clean buffers. So now in buffer we don't have anything. So let me enable statistics ION. Now I just want to select this table. So go to on messages. Inside this messages tab, as we can see, this is our table name, then scan count is 1, then logical read is 3, physical read 0, read ahead read 0, then we can see log logical read, that is 661. So this is just because of we are getting data from the large object. So we have discussed about the logical read, physical read, read ahead read, and then we have discussed about the log reads. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.